Ready to fight. Ready.
Dateline, Las Vegas, Nevada. No better place to be on fight night. We are underway here at the T-Mobile Arena.
He's tagging him.
Holds on, not doing a whole lot, just trying to recover here, Joe.
George St. Pierre really finding the range with that jab.
Yeah, pinpoint accuracy on that jab. Oh! These guys throwing early. Just misses with the jab. GSP gets touched by that kick to the body. The range here, timing his shots nicely.
Oh, he's out.
Unbelievable.
Huge right hand shot that got him the victory.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. Joe landed flush, and I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him, but for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
Caught him right there, had him in all sorts of trouble. Great angle here. Boom.
Well, what a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout on one of the sport's biggest stages. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. Bruce Buffer is here. He has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1:57 of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, George.